I think they should be illegal, actually. I think God. The last time I took an edible, I had the strangest sensation that I could peel off my skin, like take my whole skin suit off. And I had to wake my partner up and ask her to not call the paramedics. And because I was very close to calling them. So I think I just have something, I don't know, I'm not like trying to like bring down the edibles industry. I think you're just different if you're somebody that can handle that, is all I'm saying. I'm more of a wine girl, you know? I'm just
a lot of wine girls.
I heard Beth Ditto talking about being 43. That's what I am. I'm 43. I don't have time to take my skin suit off. It's too late. All right, well, this is still for all the people out there who have the constitution to take edibles and smoke weed. But this is actually more of a song about anxiety and being a bad person inside. So that's for all of the bad people who threw their hands up in the air. Wear it proudly.